have now data that in fact we say that progression starts at the DSS-4 because here is where it is very visible, okay? But in fact, if you analyze in a relapsing remitting population or even in a CIS population, what percentage of the accumulation of impairment depends on relapses and disability accumulated by relapses or disability accumulation that is rather silent. In fact, we have discovered that much more proportion of the disability that we accumulate is rather due to this silent progression. No? So this is important to take into consideration that this progression independent of relapse activity is also present in the early disease phases. No? And if we could consider progression independent of relapse activity, for example, cognitive problems, we have already data that this can be present even before the disease is having a relapse, for example. No? So we are starting to understand a little bit more that this progression is there from very, very, really the early phases of the disease.